Thank you. Nagsimula na mag-ulan, so this is the only small damage on the front of my X-Max scratch, and of course so it's very, I think it's very easy to pick up by using the scratch remover. So this is what we call the wild days of X-Max. The wild days of the owner. So tagam, hindi talaga yung pakusog. So try to take off the body shield. There's something damaged. So this is the most important there. So still alive. So I will just clean this with what they call the scratch remover. Scratch. This is a place bago pa ka dugo, so I think it will be easy to be picked up. Okay. Then after I fix this one, I also fix myself. So, mag-tambal ko. So, this is what I'm using. Scratch remover. This is for the car. So there's a little may natitira pa. Try to focus yung camera. Hanap. Or nawala na. So natanggal na yung gas-gas, dito na lang yung sarap, hindi na ito matapang. Gas-gas na good ni siya. So wala na tayong mahimo, anak. Wala na tayong magagawa dyan. So I just happy na even I think that the speed is enough to break or basagin yung mukha ng X-Max. Pero naswerte ako na hindi pa nasira. So this is the wildness of the, not the RC, but the owner of the RC. So tagam. Yun. So, ingatan natin, mahal kasi.
So, itong pag off niya, bilisan ko pa ito. So, itong pag off niya, unahin itong sa RC before the remote. So, start. Una, you want to play your X-Max, you turn on the remote first, then after the RC, then. Ngayon, we turn off this one. Then after that, that we turn off the remote. Then take off the connection of the battery. Then you reach your house, you take off the battery and put it inside the all for the wild days of the owner of the Xmax, not the Xmax. So thank you very much for watching. Have a nice non-eye of you. God bless you all. Bye-bye.